Perfect. Only at Justino's. Only at Justino's. Yes, I've had a little song in my head for a few days now. It goes something like this. My name is Santa, I'm here to say, hope you enjoy the potty today, yo-ho! Yo-ho! Yo-ho-ho-ho! Yes, I've had another one in my head. It goes something like this. Tell me something good. Tell me something good. Tell me that you love me, yeah. Tell me something good. Tell me that you love me, yeah. That one's an absolute belter. Smashed it. Yes. Have you all written your list, boys and girls? There's still time, don't worry. Just so I know exactly. Yes, tell me, what would you like to do? Let's do it, everybody. One, two, three. We're on the way there.
Beat to the pop, to the beat, beat pop. The name is Santa, here to stay.
quiet and be very nice and quiet in the room. Yes. Mrs. Claus is ringing off. It's too noisy. Now you're all having fun. Oh, yes. I need to go to Johnny Goggles. Yes, Specsavers.
Johnny Goggles.
It was the night before Christmas. When all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a man. The stockings were hung by the chimney of fur, in hopes that plenty soon would be there. The children were nestled, all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. When out on the lawn, there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. When, what to my wondering eyes did appear? But a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer. Where did the old driver so lively and quick? Why, you in a moment, it must be Santa. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all. So up to the housetop, of course they flew,
with a
sleigh full of toys, and then, in a twinkling, I heard on the roof, the prancing and pawing of each little hoof, as I drew on my head and returned around, down the chimney, Santa gave a bound. He was dressed all in fur, from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes of soot. A bundle of toys he had thrown on his back, and looked like a peddler, just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how they made. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. He had a broad face, and a little round belly, that shook with laugh. Ho ho ho! And a big bowl of jelly. Wibbly wobbly wibbly wibbly.
A
wink in his eye and a twist in his head. Soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke from the word, went straight to his work, and filled all the stocking and turned with a jerk. And laying a finger the side of his nose, and giving a nod up the chimney, he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team, and gave a whistle. And away they all flew, like the down of a thistle. But, boys and girls, I heard him exclaim as he drove out of sight, Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night. Merry Christmas, everybody. Thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of your time with Justin Lewis, and I'll see you really soon. Merry Christmas, everybody. You're all superstars. You're the best. Don't forget the carrots. Big spice for me. And a big glass of ice pill, full fat, no top pill, in the usual place. Look out for Rudolph, listen to the bells. See you soon, bye-bye everybody. Over here, yes, join me with the party.
I'm not going to be able to do that.
Yeah, that man.
I thought he was going to say that you were stealing my customer. Why? Because we won't get taught show on the road for every 2 minutes. Yeah, they come this way.
Oh, this way. Yeah.
Oh, we just have to stay here.